I am wildly excited to be able to tell you that the soundtrack for Ubisoft's new game, The Crew Motorfest, is out right now. You can go listen to it, whether that's via the link in my bio, or wherever you're watching this video, I've posted a link to it somewhere next to it. On this soundtrack, you have 4 tracks from the awesome artist Rabanja, and 24 tracks from me. There's so much music in this game, seriously. In addition to all that action, you have amazing vocal performances from My Brightest Diamond, Mars from Math Club Music, and even I sing for you. Happy to do it. And now here's a tour of my super fancy high-tech studio where I did all this action. That's it. It's this. Something that I think is cool that I wanted to show you, and this is absolutely some nerd stuff, is that I use the program Renoise to do all of my stuff. I've changed my color scheme to look like Impulse Tracker, because it's warm, fuzzy feelings. I used this MIDI controller very little, just to do little string things here and there. Most of the time, everything was done with this mechanical keyboard. So every time I was working on the score, it sounded like a typewriter falling down the stairs forever. Anyway, there's some of my nerd stuff. I hope you enjoy the hell out of listening to the Crew Motorfest soundtrack, and the actual game comes out September 14th, so I can't wait for you to hear the music in the game as well. There's so much music. As always, thank you, thank you, thank you for listening.